In this video, we're going to learn how to control the row height in SSRS. So let's get started. Let me share you the scenario, the problem over here. So I have a report that we have designed in our previous classes. And what I have just done is I have just combined the first name and last name into single column as employee name. And to show you this example, and let me run the report and show you the scenario. So when I run this report, you would see that there's one name over here that is long and cannot cater for this. And so it goes to the next line over here, sort of like a text wrap. And what usually happens is sometimes if you want to make your report more presentable, you would want to have consistency in your report and also on the height of your row. So you want it to be on the same height. And how do we do that? There's one option to do that. Is one simple and quick fix to do that is you extend the size of it. But then again, you would not want to extend this much size of your report over here, especially when you would want to export your report into different format, into PDF and Word, and also especially if you're going to have more than this number of fields. You might have plenty of fields, and again, you would want to view all in one screen rather than just, you know, expanding it and making it unacceptable. And it, as you can see over here, it has a lot of white spaces as well. So because of this, we had to extend it, and it carries a lot of white spaces. It also doesn't look good. So how do we fix that? So I'm going to show you an alternate solution to this. Change your view to design, and let's send this back to where it was. And then what we can do is you click on the field that you do not want the height to get expanded. Click onto that, ensure your properties is visible. And under your properties, you go to the general tab over here, and you have a field can grow. Change that to false. And now you run the report. You would see that the row is now the same as the rest of the others. However, the name does not completely read out to you. There's a fix to that as well. This is one part of it that we have resolved. Now we'll see how we can ensure this name is read. If someone wants to, you know, maybe put the case over here, it should at least read that. So to do that, we'll change our view to design. Again, click on that field, right click on it, and select text box properties. Under the text box property, you have tool tip. In the tooltip, click on it, and you're going to select the employee name over here. Click on OK. Click on OK and run the report. So what this does is basically when you hover your cursor onto that, it will read out the full name for that, or it will read out the full text of that field. So this is how you can apply these functions. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video and you have learned something. If so, please do give a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.